you guys, I need to be quite quiet doing this video because it is 10 past 12 in the morning. I genuinely can't sleep. There's a lot of stuff going on. Just a couple of messages. Just a couple of messages about why there's less uploads from me on my own. What's going on at the moment. How you can stay in touch with me and other people from the channel, as we're very nearly at 1,000 subs, and just some stuff like that. So for me personally, I've been struggling for quite a while now, and I've been trying to get through it, trying to get help, trying to reach out. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I'm not going to bore you with all that, it doesn't matter. Just know I'll be fine. But I've done so many videos of me on my own, and editing them, you can just tell that there's something wrong. There's not that energy that comes across, like when I'm with Gabe and Ellie, for example, when I do their videos with them. There's no energy in my videos on my own. You can just tell there's something wrong. So I haven't been putting them out because I don't want that to come across on the channel. So yeah, I am working on that, but with this lockdown going on, I don't think that's going to change much. If you guys do want to stay in touch with, if you want to message me, because I'm not very active on social media at the moment, there's a lot going on, like I said. I am on Discord a lot, and my Discord chat, we have karaoke nights, that was fun. We have picture chats, normal chats. We might look at opening moderators. There's about 200 of us there, and we're a small group. We just talk, we mess about, we have a lot of fun. And honestly, I can be in the worst mood and I'll go to my Discord server and they instantly make me happy. It's one of those. They're a lovely group of people and it's so funny. There's people from America, people from the UK, people from Scotland, people from, like, UK and Scotland is the same, but, you know, all over the world and different ages and, you know, different backgrounds, and it's amazing. It's great banter. With this lockdown stuff, I reckon everyone could use the laugh, and we do have laughs in that service. If you want to join the server, you can. Keeps you up to date with what's going on with the channel, without the channel, just in life. Do join it. There is a link in the description, always. It's called Discord server, and then there's the invite link that you just have to copy and paste into Discord, which is a free app anyway. It's good to use. And with this coronavirus stuff, please listen to the government. Please stay in your house, because if you want, I know being locked away for 2 weeks is shocking, I know. I want to kill everyone already. I want to, like, end everyone already, trust me. But if you do this for the 2 weeks, we'll have the whole 3 months of the summer to be out in the weather. And we'll be fine. If not, you're going to mess up the summer as well. I know everyone feels crap because of the year 11s and the year 13s. And I sympathise with you guys. I feel so bad for you. I can only hope that things will get better. I already know you guys are going to make us proud. You're going to do this amazing job. And hopefully you guys will get the qualifications you need. Now with that, I'm going to leave you guys because it's very late. And I fear someone's going to get out of bed soon and have a go at me for talking. So let's be honest though, I can just use the lockdown. It's getting crazy. But yeah, just stay safe. Look after each other. Check up on your friends, okay? Even the ones who are the most smiliest, the most hyper, you know, all those ones, the ones that seem the strongest, check on them too. Even if they push you away, just telling them that you care, telling them that you love them, telling them that you're there for them can go a long, long way. Just check up on everyone, keep being nice to each other, look out for each other. We all need to stick together, okay? See you guys.